Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to see how we can connect Uipath Robot with our Orchestrator. So let's get started without any delay. To start off, we need to log into our Orchestrator and we need to go to the Orchestrator services. So first step is to connect the Uipath Robot with our Orchestrator is to create the machine and provision it. To do that, we need to go to the tenant. We need to select the respective tenant. Then we need to navigate to the machine section. And from here, we can create our machine. So we can create a standard machine or we can create a machine with a template. So I'm creating a standard machine here. And now we have to provide the name of a machine. To get the name of machine, we need to go to the Uipath Assistant. In Uipath Assistant, we have to navigate to the settings, Orchestrator settings. And here you'll get the machine name that we need to copy and paste it here and click on provision. So now our machine has created successfully. Also machine key has been generated. Now, the next step is to create the robot. To do that, we need to navigate to the specific folder. So I'm using a classic folder here, which is the default. And under robot section, we can create a robot which is standard or floating robot. So I'm creating a standard robot here and I'm selecting the machine that we have just created. I'm providing the name here and the description. Then I'm selecting the type of robot. For this demo, I'm selecting unattended. Now we have to provide the domain or username. So to get the domain or username, we need to go to the CMD, command prompt, and type who am I. So this is how you can get the domain or username, and simply we need to copy it and paste it here. Now let's click on create and our robot has been created. Now as you can see here, the robot has been created of type attended, but you can see the environment is blank because we have not assigned the robot to any particular environment. So our next step is to create the environment and assign the robot to that environment. To do that, we need to navigate to the environment section, click on plus button, give the name, and click on create. Once you create the environment, it will ask you to add the robot to that particular environment. And it will give you the list of robot are available. So I have my robot which we have just created. So I'm selecting it and I'm clicking on update button. So once we are done with that, we can again go back to the robot section and we can see that our robot has been assigned to environment. But at the same time, you can see the status of robot is disconnected. Now to connect the robot and make it available, we need to provide the machine key to Uipath Assistant. So to do that, we need to go to our tenant and go to the machine section. And we need to copy the machine key from here. And we need to go to the Uipath Assistant. Now, we have to provide the machine key here. Also, we need to mention the orchestrator URL. I'm using a cloud orchestrator. So my orchestrator URL will be cloud.uipath.com/myserviceaccount/tenant-name. And we can get it from here, but make sure that we don't need to copy a whole URL. We just simply need to copy till our tenant name. Then we need to paste it here. As you can see here, the status of Uipath Assistant is offline now. So now, once we click on connect, it will show us connected and licensed. So now our robot is connected and licensed. And now you go to the robot section, then you'll be able to see the status has been changed to available. So this is how we can connect our Uipath robot with Orchestrator. So now let's create some small or simple process with the help of Uipath Studio and let's run it. So to do that, we need to go to the Uipath Studio. From here, we can create a simple process. Say our first process, hello world. Let's click create. And in this process, we'll drag sequence activity here. And inside the sequence activity, we'll simply drag message box. And it will print hello. That's it. So we'll save it. And we'll simply publish this process with the help of publish button. And click on publish. Now our process has been published successfully. So let's go back to the orchestrator. So we can view the published process under the package section. So as you can see here, we have just published the process a few seconds ago. So now we have to run this. To do that, we need to simply go to the automation section, and under processes, we can simply add our process, which is Hello World. And we can select the environment as well. Then we can also see the input and output values for a respective process. And we can simply click on create. So to start the job, we need to click on start a job. Need to select the process and robot and click on start button. So it will simply print a hello world in a message box. And that's it. We got the message box with a hello. So that's all for now. In this video, we have seen that how we can connect Uipath robot with our orchestrator. Also, we have created the small process hello world and we have run it from the orchestrator. Thanks for watching my video and stay tuned with me for more RPA Uipath related videos. Till then, happy learning.